My name is Bryan Regan. I'm with the AeroShell aerobatic team, and we have a flight of AT-6 trainers from World War II, and we're going to be going out and doing a formation routine. A lot of loops and rolls, smoke and noise, that kind of stuff. It's almost like an art to them, the visual aspect of it, especially when we do the AeroShell night show. It's actually a twilight show. We have lights all over the airplane. The airplane actually looks like it's on fire. It's very visually satisfying.